This is Dr. Karthik Natarajan, spine and pain physician from the Synapse Pain and Spine Clinic in Chennai. Today I'm going to be talking about knee pain. Now, knee pain or joint pain is something that we see very commonly in the elderly population. The commonest cause of knee pain in our country is osteoarthritis. Now, osteoarthritis of the knee is a condition where the cartilage between the thigh bone and the below knee bone gets eroded. So, patients with osteoarthritis will have knee pain, swelling. When they bend and move the knee, they may have some sound. They may have difficulty squatting down. They may have difficulty in climbing stairs and sometimes difficulty in walking as well. So I'm going to tell you four tips to take care of your knee for patients who have osteoarthritis of the knee. So osteoarthritis is something that we see in the population between 50, 60, 70 years of age group when the cartilage gets worn out. Tip number one for osteoarthritis of the knee is maintain a good ideal body weight. So when I say body weight, we are talking about a weight of around 60 to 70 kilos for ladies and about 70 to 80 kilos for gents. So ideal body weight is your height in centimeters minus 100. So ideal body weight reduces pressure on the knee. So ideal body weight would help patients with knee osteoarthritis. Tip number two, adequate intake of calcium and vitamin D3. We know that patients in the 50, 60, 70 age group have osteoporosis. They don't have adequate bone density. This contributes to knee osteoarthritis. So patients need to have adequate intake of calcium and adequate exposure to sunlight for vitamin D3. So in the diet, normally we recommend good intake of milk, curd, green leafy vegetables, spinach, carrots, that group of ingredients to be taken in a healthy diet. And also we want you to be out in the sun, getting sunlight exposure for at least half an hour in a day. Ideally, we need to check your blood calcium and vitamin D3 levels. If your vitamin D3 levels are low, we need to supplement them with tablets for vitamin D3 being adequate. Tip number three, regular activity. We want you to be reasonably active. When I say regular activity, it could include half an hour of aerobic activity, regular walking, yoga, shuttlecock, swimming. These are the activities that we recommend. At least a walk of half an hour in the terrace would be a good idea. And if you get a bit of sunlight along with that, that would help you in taking care of your knee joint. Tip number four, we want you to have some exercises. So patients with knee osteoarthritis, we teach you some exercises which are essentially called as quadriceps strengthening exercises or knee strengthening exercises. These exercises are taught by the physiotherapist. They teach you to strengthen the knee, the muscles around the knee. So you can learn them once from the physiotherapist and do this regularly at home. So these are my four tips to take care of your knee joint. Keep a healthy knee joint, maintain adequate weight, have regular activity, make sure your calcium, vitamin D3 ingredients you are taking, and do the knee strengthening exercises. Most of you with these four tips will be able to avoid knee treatments or knee surgeries and you have a healthy knee. So this is Dr. Karthik Natarajan. Thank you.